said it, I've been at 215 Mobility. I got some smoke for yo. That's again. So right now, yo, the Red Bastard, Tekashi 6ix9ine. Yo, since his album flopped, selling, going double wood, nigga sold 12 sodas worth of albums. You know what I'm saying? 12 sodas worth. 12 Pepsis. That's a fact. But anywho, boy been gone, man. Where this rap been at, man? But man, make sure everybody go check him. Go, somebody go contact his ball hold academics and see if ball alright, man. He been off the internet since September the 11th, y'all. And you know what? When you was on here gassing and talking, where you at now? Don't try to fall off. Instagram was your shebang. This how you got your views, right? Breaking records, right? Y'all see this? See? This what happens, y'all. You know what I mean? When morality kick in, people think they can just override people's morality and what's right. And now, look at him. Depressed. The reality is soaking in. He will never have a rap career. He will have to work harder. It's going to be way harder to do what he's doing now. Hey, but you know what? All as well as in well, you know what I mean? Listen, tell me how y'all like and feel about this situation. You know what I mean? Hit the like, subs. I said it. I meant it.